In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PowerShot Elph 190IS digital camera to your Windows computer through a wireless network. Let's get started. Using access point mode, you can connect your Windows computer and camera through a wireless router to easily share photos to your computer. First, confirm that your wireless router is properly set up and your computer is connected to the network. Download the digital camera software from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com. Follow these steps to download the software for your camera. During the download process, you will need to enter your camera's serial number, so be sure to have it available. Open the downloaded file to start the installation. Select your place of residence and click Next. Select your language. Click Easy Installation and follow the on-screen instructions. You will be asked to register for Canon Image Gateway. You can register at this time or do so later. When this screen appears, click Finish to complete the software installation. Now, open Wi-Fi connection setup from the Start menu. When this message appears, click Yes. Then, click OK. Next, open the control panel and select Add a Device. Leave this window open on your computer and return to your camera to continue the setup. Now, let's connect your camera. On your camera, press the Wi-Fi button. The location of the button may vary, but the icon will look like this. If this is your first time pressing the Wi-Fi button, you'll be shown a device nickname. Use the default nickname or enter your own. Select OK and then press the Set button. On the connection screen, use these buttons to select Connect to Computer, then press the Set button. Select Add a Device and press the Set button. Highlight the name of the network your PC is connected to. Then press Set. When this screen appears, press Set to enter your network password. This is the same password you used to set up your wireless network. Using the buttons, highlight each character for your network password and press Set. Highlight this icon and press Set to toggle between lowercase, uppercase, and this icon for numbers and symbols. When the password is complete, press the menu button. Highlight Next, then press the Set button. On the network settings screen, highlight Auto and press Set. Use the buttons to select the computer you wish to connect with, and then press the Set button. The following screen will appear. Back on your computer, the camera should appear in the Add a Device window. Double-click the camera name to begin the driver installation. The following screen will appear. Click Tap to choose what happens with this device, and select Downloads Images from Canon Camera. The Canon Camera Window app will open automatically. To send images from your camera to your computer, click Import Images from Camera. Click Select Images to import. When this screen appears, select your images. Then click the Import button. When your images begin to transfer, the screen will look like this. The import is complete when this message appears. Click OK. Congratulations! You have successfully connected your Canon PowerShot Elph 190IS digital camera to your Windows computer. You can now share photos from your camera to your computer. For help with connecting your camera to a Mac, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!